First of all, I must tell you this, that I believe that American economic aid to Israel doesn't help Israel, it hurts Israel. I believe that Israel has become an economic basket case. It isn't even, it's not a state, it's a shul. It walks with a pushka, getting money from Ba. A state doesn't live off charity, off loans, off grants.